so there's a guy in Scotland. There's a guy in Scotland that I know, and he's a friend of mine. And I'll say it again, too. He is a good friend of mine. His name is Billy.
His wife's name is Linda.
Billy Madeline, wife Linda. And you can find this on iTunes. This might not be as good as the original, but we'll try to get through it.
If you ever travel to Scotland, take a long trip down, crystal town of the Howard of Mercy.
Hold on! Hold on! I get excited. We're going too fast. I'll be stumbling the word.
Don't screw it up. Don't mess it up.
I know you guys want to hear this, and I want it just absolutely perfect.
We traveled to Scotland, to a place called Longford Town, the principal town of the...
Hold on! Hold on!
Holy shit, I have to put
up with! I get sweat by it!
I feel like you're giving me the pressure.
Give the man a break! I know you're ready for this.
You're ready!
You're ready! You
ready? Are
you ready?
Take off your pants, you'll see it better!
If you ever travel to Scotland, to a place called Lionsburg Town, the principal town of the Howard, the merchant, the top of Aberdeenshire, if you get there in your travels, if you get there in your time, ask all around all the people in town, Billy Mallon's a friend of mine. Twas alone on the streets of Amsterdam, I was sad and feeling alone, stumbling along on the cobblestone road, thinking I should really go home. Funny how things can happen, as quick as a knock on a door. Billy's true wife, Linda Mallon, had met me the night before.
Take off your
pants! They were traveling there from Scotland, and I from the USA. Let it be known, yeah, let it be known, we became good friends today. We tipped a few to our travels, we tipped a few to our lives. We tipped and tipped and tipped and tipped and in the mark of mine. If you ever travel to Scotland, to a place called Longford Town, the principal town of the Howard of Mercy, the Scotland of Aberdeenshire, if you get there in your travels, you get there in your time, ask all around all the people in town, because it's a friend of mine. We walked the streets together in a town that wasn't our own, then it showed me the star when somebody was watching a video so long ago. Billy thought it was sense, and some were lost and surely be found. And then I just found the pub down the aisle, proclaiming it by the next round. If you ever travel to Scotland, to a place called Longstreet Town, the principal town of the Howard, the Mercy, the South of Aberdeenshire, if you get there in your travels, if you get there in your time, ask all around all the people in town, Billy Mallon's a friend of mine. Something catches Scotland, gets slammed another one down. Sit with a cream while wiping his chin. I've been happy to show you around. We tipped our glasses together, we tipped our glasses three. Billy Mallon and Linda, my dear, will always be friends to me. If you ever travel to Scotland, to a place called Longstreet Town, the principal town of the Howard, the Mercer, the South of Aberdeenshire, if you get there in your travels, if you get there in your time, about all the people in town, Billy Mallon's a friend of mine.
Everybody!
If you ever travel to Scotland, to a place called Longstreet Town, the principal town of the Howard, the Mercer, the South of Aberdeenshire, if you get there in your travels, get there in your time. Ask around all the people in town with the bells and friends of mine. Ask around all the people in town with the bells and friends of mine. Ask around all the people in town. Billy Bells and friends.